Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Oregon Trail. I'm here with my cousin. And we're doing this. We have Comrade Vlad, we have Alex, we have Kitten, and we have Magnus the Red. For this game, classic. Alright, so what should we spend time for? I say heal. Heal.
Yeah.
I don't think we should go to the radiation zone. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I think we have a lot of, supplies. Ooh! Oh, god.
Damn it, Kitten!
Wait, how many medkits do we have?
I'm not sure.
Oh. Well, you won a children's card game. But, unfortunately, you were bitten. So Kitten is dead. He gave away our medkits. And then he got bitten by a zombie. When the zombies were at low activity. God damn it, Alex. Oh, Magnus is just vomiting. Probably because he just witnessed the death of Kitten. God damn it, companion! Okay, now try pressing I, J, K, and L, as well as control. I will use the right.
I, J, K.
Press control first. Shift. We got $8.
Oh, great.
Let's check on the party. See how many medkits we have. Does it show us how many medkits we have? Supply. Medkit.
We have 8!
We're good.
Kitten throwing away 2 was nothing for us. We have so fucking many. Jesus Christ. Rest. I'm gonna go fishing. Try going now. Oh, hey. Control. Huh. I'm not done. That looked like a pretty good fish, too. Looked like a pretty rare one. Of food. We got a frog. I'm just gonna keep fishing because that
I can catch that big one.
Steal my... That motherfucker. A little more, so less zombies. We're gonna leave, yes. Break out the guns. Oh god. Wait, we had three tires? Scrap from a destroyed car. Cowboy. Hey, come here, bud. Come here. Come here. Come on. A few more inches. A few more inches. Now immediately look at the jobs. Bandits. All right. Also, I think you. Shot.
Okay.
I mean, it's been now. I'm gonna use the shotgun.
I was about to say, Alex got bitten.
What the fuck, comrade? Vlad, how did you crack your skull? We're in a car. I'm not even gonna question how you did that.
Get shot or bitten from being drunk.
Bikers show up, shoot me, and the zombies overrun the vehicle and bite me. There's a biker. It's like a random chance that we live down the biker. And you literally just run for that. That's how you make it. We'll be right back. not a con. I think you can go scavenging with me, so press it. One last scavenging run,
okay.
And then we're just gonna rest for the rest of the night. Hey. Fuck off. Ow. Let me try one last time. I didn't notice the- oh god, I went with the shotgun, didn't I? Oh, this was a mistake. This was a mistake. I did not mean to go with the shotgun. Well, I think we did good. I think we should just, rest. 1 a.m. So 4 hours. 4 hours rest and then we leave town. I love how Kitten got bit on the first fucking day. What the fuck, Vlad?
Just wants to get hurt.
Vlad's hurting himself. Fuck. Jobs. Graveyard, I can do that. Thank you. Fence? Yeah, this time I'm not gonna bring the shotgun. Alright, let's go to the combat trainer. Carry capacity? Maybe not. Let's go to car. Upgrades. So this place doesn't have a. I think we're good. You know, I'm gonna buy a bit of food for us. How does, $60 for the food time? We have $200. Alright, I think that's all we need. What time is it? 11 a.m. I'm gonna give Vlad a medkit and then we're gonna get out of here. Okay, so now we're gonna have to fight. And now they're dead. We killed them all and let God sort them out. Okay, so we got some extra food thanks to Comrade Vlad. Wait, we didn't have any batteries. How do we replace it from supplies? Great. Great, Magnus. Into the gun. He heard the gunshot and he's like, I'm gonna stand up now. That sounds good. Okay. We got a never-breaking battery.
That's good.
Swordfish. I didn't know swordfishes grew that small.
That's pretty small.
Oh yeah, I would like to mention how I'm the only one who doesn't get health back from resting. Fishing experience. Okay, thanks.
Powering on. Welcome to all deck landing.
This one looks good. That was an easy catch.
It literally jumped at me. That's how easy it was. And I think we could just rest 8 hours.
Sounds good.
And then we'll leave town. That fucking kitten died. Thank you. I just want to watch this one. Okay, Magnus Red is trying to make this less awkward.
So, my compatriots.
Well, what's...
Why are the chaos demons around this world?
These zombies, Magnus, they're not chaos demons.
What do you mean they're not chaos demons? I mean, I'm Zed's adopted son. I know what the fuck chaos demons look like. Fuck, I died. Oh, hey, that's my grave.
Apparently there was no zombie in it or anything. Landed. And I will... I think I need a med kit. Oh, no. 5 p.m. Do you think we have time to wait around, or do you think we should leave? Leave. Should we head to the cave or Badger City? Alright. Wait to see if the horde disperses. Attempt to sneak through. Well, we snuck through the horde. Run a lot of them over, but if the game says we sneak out, we snuck out. This is why I don't travel at night. Where are you fuckers coming from? Ha ha! Oh, we made it out alive. Mm-hmm. medkit. Huh, there's not been a single zombie yet in these graves. That's my upgrade. No code machine. Oh! Hiding more food from us? Well, I guess he is like a 9-foot tall Superman. Out of there, okay, but I did.
Just teleport back.
$28 to defend from zombies. Yeah, I didn't know we had a fucking teleporter. We could teleport. Dangerous my ass.
That was about 28.
faster movement. Oh, that's worth $73. Oh no, we only have $73. It's worth $80. Party. Yes. 12 p.m. We just leave. Should we go to the castle or the hospital? The hospital's closed. Did a heart attack and I just destroyed it.
They fix our station wagon.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, let's stop. And considering tonight I'm going to repair the car first. We're getting close. Yeah.
I was about to hit two, so I almost killed 100 zombies.
That would be cool.
We already have this. Bye. They only sell med pit.
That's trash.
God! Someone fucking shanked Magnus!
Oh no.
Magnus got fucking shanked! Oh, you have dysentery. You don't stop shitting yourself. You're having a panic attack while shitting yourself. Oh, Magnus the Red got stabbed again!
Magnus is about to die.
Who the fuck is
food. Nice.
Like, hey, fuck you!
Oh, my bright red skin is stained with my own blood.
Oh, you're hiding some extra food for yourself, eh? Oh my god. Well, Alex, look what just happened. Who set the fire?
I'm not sure if it's combustulated.
Alright, I'm just gonna buy a bunch of food and fuel from the fucking strip club.
These still strips. Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh, two defenses. Yeah, we can do that. Silence. This is gonna be easy. Oh, what's
sat down on a fucking rock and destroyed it. So apparently I swerved to miss a squirrel. Thank you. of you are getting sick? I can do this. Thank you. God damn it. I could have gotten so much more food. Oh god, he's lighting in the tree! He won't fuck.
Oh god, extreme pain.
Vlad again? How did I survive that?
How?
You got stabbed.
Did you get in an argument with Magnus?
Stabbed me.
You were the one who stabbed him.
No, what the fuck?
missed. I think he's sitting in your seat, and that seat gave him dysentery. Well, Alex isn't making it to work, and that's my fault. I aimed a little too high. Oh, fucking hell, fly.
Vlad is gonna be the next time. That's gonna meet his fate.
My plan's gonna get bitten, to be honest.
Or get shanked.
There's nothing inside.
Wow.
Meg, a fucking battery falls off the second beginning.
Thank you.
anyways, that was the Oregon Trail with my cousin, who is unfortunately now deceased. So, yeah, I would have walked the fuck out.